if it ain't my favorite band of degenerates.
Okay. What's up, Tina, y'all ready to fucking party or what? Woo!
Jesus fuck, guys. I've been waiting here for like an hour. Why'd you want to meet here anyway, Rabies?
Because everyone's fucking dead. We can do what we want. Plus, I really dig graves and cemeteries.
And I dig graves.
The only thing you dig is your grandmother's guts.
You can ask her. She's right over there.
Oh, man, I didn't know you were into that Code Blue shit, Darby. Gross.
Sit and spin.
Makes sense. I hear he's a dead fuck anyway.
You know who else is a dead fuck? Mm. The Shadowlawn Creeper. Legend says he's buried in this very cemetery, and you can summon him on Halloween night.
Oh, yeah? Check it. Back in the 40s when they were making this neighborhood, there was this real creeper dude, Robert England, I think his name was, always walking around this shit, and the kids started missing everywhere. The parents started getting freaked out. So they found that dude, right? Took the law in their own hands. On a Halloween night, they drag his ass in the woods and they set that motherfucker on fire. That's the Shadowlawn Creeper story.
Both of you got balls for brains if you stupid cum skulls believe that. What really happened was it was this guy came back from the war, right? Seemed pretty mild-mannered or whatever, but he was completely fucking shell-shocked and shit. And like, he was having all these wicked, fucking gnarly night terrors or whatever. And so, luckily, his wife worked at a hospital and was like able to give him like opium and shit to calm him down. But shit just got worse. So what happened was she woke up one morning and he was fucking gone. And like, no one knew where he was, right? Come to find out, he went on a sleepwalking night terror and went on a fucking killing spree. He killed like 13 fucking people. And then when he came back to the house all bloodied up and shit, his wife took an axe to his head.
Wrong, wrong, wrong. This cemetery is much older than we've all been led to believe. The native people whose land we stole said this land is cursed. There was this possessed tribesman who was feasting on the flesh of the other people, and they decided to kill him. They buried him just over there, but like since then they've said this land is sour.
Well, it's right back there. Let's go check it out.
Instead of being a bunch of pussies about it, let's go. Look, man, as long as I got these hands full of titties and I'm fucked up, I don't care.
Right on.
I just want to dance.
I'm just going to do anything that fucking comes in my path.
That's it? What the fuck? It smells like fucking shit out here.
Yeah, it smells like Darby's mom's colostomy bag rotting in the fucking sun.
Eat a bowl of fuck. It smells like something prodding your fucking dead colon.
Shit. Well, ladies, let's do this.
Watch your steps, Sheena.
Looks like you'll wake up. Looks like somebody forgot something.
Like someone lost their head.
good one. Yeah.
Legend says that all it takes is a drop of blood and he'll come back to life. Mm. He was a cannibal.
Let's do this shit.
Oh, you gruesome fuck!
Punk rock!
Sheena, give me one of your tampons.
Holy shit.
Get fucked, loser.
You blow just like your mother.
Look, I'm cool with Obey and Voodoo because that's in my bloodline, but this shit right here, if I fucking wake up murdered tomorrow, I'm fucking killing all y'all.
Roger that.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Okay.
Yes.
y'all so long?
A little exploring in the cemetery.
Yeah, then Darby's dumbass summoned the Shadowlawn Creeper.
What? You know he comes to seek revenge on those who summon him, right?
Ooh. Well, yeah, probably wasn't a tumultuous move, Darby.
Have fun dying. We're gonna go fuck on the pool table. Let me get some punch. Come on.
Oh, come out.
No, there's more like a business costume.
Did you guys know that part?
Come on, man, this shit isn't real.
Well, I smell the devil's lettuce burning, so might as well get high before we die, right? Motherfuckers.
Well, I'm gonna go get my tip wet.
Get out of here. Line for the bathroom looks a little bit long.
Stop being a little bitch and just go outside and piss. I'm gonna go dance.
Alright, let's just all split up. What's the worst that could happen? Sick dick, huh? $10 for a Polaroid, $20 to suck it, pal.
Love. Fuck!
Shit beast! Let's fuck!
gonna happen. I knew this was gonna happen, and they didn't listen to me. They never fucking listened to me, ever. I'll let die on Halloween like a bunch of fucking jackasses. I really did great. I really did. Get fucked, you scummy fucking dickwad. Oh, god damn it!
I gotta get me some fucking black friends or I'm leaving this fucking town, I swear. Oh, fuck.
A fiend of evil, a menace to the living, a plague among the shadows, spreading terrors of death and decay. Take heed and tread with caution, the creeper has risen.
Very true.